Schnabel, the composer. I'm sure all of you know Schnabel, the pianist, as I have grown up listening to his recordings, but I'm just starting to discover him as a composer. And perhaps he was so busy with his touring life that he didn't have time to promote his own music. And tonight you're going to hear four sets of Schnabel's original compositions, starting from pieces written during his teenage years to a violin sonata that was written when he was in his 50s. And you will see the different styles and how prolific he was. And I hope that after tonight, you walk away wanting to hear more. I want to thank Library of Congress, David Filar, for producing this concert, my colleagues who you'll hear later tonight, and also the Schnabel family who are here tonight. And they have a Schnabel Foundation without which I could not have done this project. And I really hope that you enjoy the program tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.